We're excited to be introducing AWS's Customer Carbon Footprint tool. This new tool allows you to view the estimated carbon footprint associated with your usage of AWS services, helping you to accurately assess your organization's total carbon footprint and track emissions reductions over time. Customers use AWS for many different reasons, including increased agility and innovation, access to our global infrastructure, and cost savings. But running your workloads on AWS is also much more sustainable than running on on-premises infrastructure. 451 Research, part of S&P Global Market Intelligence, found that AWS can lower a workload's carbon footprint by 88% compared to the median surveyed US enterprise data center, and compared to European enterprise data centers, by up to 96% once AWS is powered with 100% renewable energy, which is a target we are on a path to meet by 2025. However, customers who have set carbon reduction goals still need to accurately measure the carbon emissions associated with using our cloud services today. The Customer Carbon Footprint tool now makes it easy for customers by calculating the carbon footprint of their workloads hosted on AWS. Estimates are calculated using the greenhouse gas protocol and are shared in easy to understand data visualizations.
To access the Customer Carbon Footprint tool, first log into the AWS Management Console. Then click your account name in the top right and select Billing Dashboard. From there, select the Costs and Usage Reports in the left navigation pane and scroll down to the Customer Carbon Footprint tool section. You'll need a new AWS Identity and Access Management permission, sustainability:GetCarbonFootprintSummary, to access this report. Once you've loaded the Customer Carbon Footprint tool, you'll have the option to set the time periods you are interested in. Data is delivered once a month and can look back as far as January 2020. As you set your preferred time periods, the dashboard will refresh with the estimated carbon emissions generated during that period. Within the tool, you'll see five different sections that provide insight into your carbon emissions generated from using AWS. In green, you'll see your estimated AWS emissions. This is your total combined scope 1 and 2 carbon footprint for the time period you've chosen in metric tons of carbon dioxide. Then, based on data from the 451 research report mentioned earlier, we calculate the carbon emissions saved by running your workloads on AWS rather than on-premises. In the next section, you can see where your emissions were generated. This data is calculated from the specific services you use in each AWS region and aggregated by geography. The tool also provides a breakdown of your emissions by broad AWS service based on your usage history. You can also review changes in your emissions over time. This data can be viewed either by month, quarter, or year. In the last section, you can view a forecast of your future carbon emissions over the next few years. This chart uses your current AWS usage patterns and AWS's renewable energy project roadmap to show how your carbon emissions will change over time as AWS executes towards our goal of using 100% renewable power in our data centers, which we are on a path to meet by 2025. Over time, you'll notice your forecast changing as your usage changes and as AWS announces new renewable projects around the world. The Customer Carbon Footprint tool adds to the suite of services helping AWS customers make actionable decisions to reduce their carbon emissions. In addition, the well-architected sustainability pillar provides design principles, operational guidance, and best practices you can use to meet sustainability targets for your AWS workloads. We'll continue to work backwards from our customers to give you the tools, data, and guidance you need to reduce your environmental impact. To learn more about AWS's sustainability efforts, visit aws.amazon.com/sustainability.